It's Gitty Gang Show on Starbox Nation TV. It's the Gitty Gang Show on Cigarbox Nation TV. And we're coming to you live from CB Gitty. It's Gitty Gang Show.
Gitty Gang Show.
It's the Gitty Gang Show.
Gitty Gang Show.
It's Gitty Gang Show.
Gitty Gang Show.
It's the Gitty Gang Show.
Gitty Gang Show.
It's Gitty Gang Show on Cigar Box Nation TV.
Well, hello, Gitty friends. Welcome back to the first Gitty Gang Show of the new year of 2021. Although in some ways it feels like 2020 has hung on for another month to continue to give us trouble. But here we are. Happy to be back. We got all sorts of good stuff lined up for you today. Mostly in the form of videos for the first half of the show. A couple submitted by you folks, including one from my good buddy Kale. And a little video that Shane put together. And then a number of entries from the Samantha Fish Cigar Box Guitar Festival Video Contest, which wrapped up several weeks back, currently in the process of being judged. CB Gitty is the primary sponsor of that contest, so we're happy to be able to show off some of the awesome videos that were submitted as part of that. I can tell you, personally, I'm happy to be back. Last week, we decided to take one more week off. Just didn't feel we had anything to give, yep. To be honest. By the time Friday rolled around last week, it just didn't have it. So I'm sorry that we took a little bit of extra time off. I know we missed doing it, and from comments and such posted, I know you missed it as well. Certainly enjoy these weekly virtual get-togethers of a sort. So what we're going to do, I'm going to talk a little bit. I know that'll come as a great surprise to everyone, me gabbing. And then we're going to start running these videos without a lot of hemming and hawing in between. I can tell you, since we last were here together, virtually, obviously a number of major things have happened. But I can tell you, went through a bit of neck issue, which I can fortunately say is the first time in my life at 44 years to really have a major spinal issue. And I've come to realize through that any day, any morning that you wake up and you're not in pain, it's automatically a good day, isn't it? You know, it's easy to lose sight of the things that we should truly be thankful for, and there's nothing easier to take for granted than good health, is there? And, you know, having that brought back into focus quite painfully, you know, helps keep you on an even keel, I think. I apologize, I don't yet have comments up. I'll do that during the first video so I can say hello to our friends out there by name. So, yeah, dealt with that. Last week, was it the week before, we had a little bit of a potential COVID exposure scare. Four of the people here at CB Gitty, my wife and I and another two people, had to quarantine for a few days until test results came back. So that was interesting times. You know, it made the things a little more difficult for the members of the Gitty team who were here having to get things done and get orders out. I'm certainly appreciative of the work that everybody put in to keep things going while some of us were stuck at home. Fortunately, negative result. Everybody's fine, and we're charging onward, as always, as safely as we possibly can. But it keeps marching closer. More and more friends and family members have come down with it. Fortunately, most of them coming through it. All right. In other news, the shipping situation, the U.S. Postal Service with the completely crushed by the holiday rush, packages delayed weeks, far longer than normal. Priority mail pretty much at a standstill. I'm happy to report that that is greatly improved. We've been sending out some test packages, and they're getting through much faster, getting closer to normal delivery transit times. So that's a good thing. And so, hopefully things across the board will continue to move more towards normalcy rather than chaos in the days ahead. So yeah, all sorts of good stuff going on. Here at Gitty, my focus has been lately, for the past several weeks, you know, once we were prepared for Christmas, we had the stockpiled kits and parts and bits, my focus kind of turned to the future and what is the future of CB Gitty? Where are we going to go this year in 2021? What are we going to do? What new products? What new things can we create? You know, because you can't just sit back on your laurels and keep peddling the same stuff year after year because it gets stale and China continues to copy more and more of things that you've done, and other people not in China continue to comb through your catalog and copy and rip off everything they can and peddle it at a cut rate price. So, you know, we gotta stay ahead of the curve. Only through innovating can you stay ahead of the curve and keep all the copiers, you know, half a lap behind you, panting, trying to keep up. That's the way I look at it. So we've got a lot of great new stuff coming down the pike. A few things already released just this week. Our new amplifier kit, calling it the Bookshelf Blaster, with this cool curved live edge top, all nice, neatly laser cut, easy to build, goes right together, and great little amplifier that you can sit on a bookshelf or have on your desk and plug your guitar into it and be off and rocking. So there's that. And that's honestly just the tip of the iceberg. I have so many things. Some of them I can hear prototypes being worked on right now. So it's going to be a good year. 2021 is going to be a good year here at CB Gitty. And I know all of our friends and customers out there are hopefully looking forward to what we're going to be bringing to you this year. So thank you for staying with us. Thank you so much for your business. And through your support, allowing us to do what we do here and help spread the word about building your own instruments. I was talking with Shane Spiel a little earlier today. You know, as part of his reward package for, what was that for? Our most recent builders contest. He basically gave away a few free one-on-one video lessons, and he was telling me he had the second one yesterday with one of the winners, and just kind of like a Zoom, you know, video conference session where he showed how to play some certain things and they talked, and that it's really going well. And that's really a neat concept. I think I've long thought about such things and how feasible it would be, so I'm glad to hear that Shane's having some success with that. I continue to saw away at the fiddle. I've been doing that pretty much every morning. I spend a few minutes before I come to work playing the fiddle. I feel like it gets the brain clicking a little bit. So just a quick Irish tune on the cigar box fiddle, and then we'll have our first video, which I believe is right into Kale from Porna Studios, doing a cover of a great song, 500 Miles by the Proclaimers. I know he'll do a great job at that. So this is an Irish hornpipe. I believe this is the Harvest Home. One of the first tunes I learned on the mandolin way back when. Thank you. But anyway, thanks again for joining us. I'm going to get your comments pulled up during this video so I can say directly hello. And I don't know if I already said it, but in the second, possibly even the third half of today's show, Danny Woodman is going to come in, take my place on the stage, and give you a few songs solo, a few of his favorite songs. And that's going to be great. A
little
mini,
awesome.
A mini Danny concert there. Flannel, Carhartts, and all, by God. It's going to be great. So here's K.O. from Pornus doing 500 Miles by the Proclaimers.
Howdy, folks. Welcome to the first Sunday song of 2021. It's a new year, and everybody's making those New Year's resolutions. And, you know, over the years, I've done a pretty good job of keeping mine, even though I know most of them don't get kept. But this year, I'm going to make a resolution that's not musical in nature. I just want to be a better husband. And I don't say that in a way that I think I'm a terrible husband, but I think we've all got room for improvement. And I'm going to try to be a better husband this year. And I'm going to start off by doing a little love song for my wife. As you probably guessed, a little cigar box guitar acoustic cover of this song, which was actually voted one of the most annoying songs of all time. But I think it's cute. I think it's a cute little love song, and I'm going to do it my way. So here we go. Let's kick off the new year with a little 500 Miles. Well, when I wake up, you know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. And when I go out, you know I'm gonna be the one who goes along with you. If I get drunk, you know I'm gonna be the one who gets drunk with you. And if I heave up,
Well, thanks to Kale again for sending that in. As I was talking with Nick during the video there, we got it turned up on the monitors so we could hear it, and like, it's pretty much impossible to do that song without putting on a little bit of the brogue. Yeah, can't sing that one without a little bit of the accent. So we're gonna run two of the Samantha Fish contest videos for you now, back to back. The first one is 8-Ball Aitken from Nashville, Tennessee, and the second one is the Dusk Brothers from over in the UK. They do quite good work, both of them. But before that, I picked up this three. This is a three-string GDG instrument I built, hobo guitar, hobo fiddle type thing. And I was noodling around that same tune I just played on the fiddle. Of course, fiddles are tuned G-D-A-E, kind of like a mandolin, or actually a mandolin, you could say, is tuned like a fiddle. But you can play some of these tunes on the three-string GDG, and I believe that tune I just played, that hornpipe, is in my Celtic Compendium tablature book. So yeah, you can play Irish tunes on a cigar box guitar. Who knew, right? All right, so here is 8-Ball Aitken and then the Dusk Brothers. Back to back, about 8 minutes worth of musical goodness for you here.
Hey, I am 8-Ball Aitken from Nashville, Tennessee, originally Australia. And I will be performing my song Skydive as my submission to Samantha Fish's International Cigar Box Video Playoffs. Woo! Presented by CB Gitty. A little three-string cigar box guitar through a 9-volt battery sync strainer amplifier. Thank you. Ooh, yeah. Cigar box. Keep rocking and jamming the blues, my friends. Thank you.
Alright, we're the Dust Brothers from Bristol in the UK, and we're going to play the Old Holler Medicine Show as our submission to the Samantha Fish International Cigar Box Guitar Video Playoffs. Sponsored by CB Gitty. Hope you enjoy it.
Some high power stuff. I was telling him, like, I'm glad I didn't bother to submit a video. I couldn't really as the sponsor, but that's some real good stuff out there. So, again, welcome to everyone. I've got Danny Woodman waiting in the wings over here. We got a few more videos to get through, so the show might go a little long. I want to say hello. I finally got the comments up on my phone here. Deb and Louis Lamont out there, great to see you guys. I saw our good friend Elaine Vachon out there. Good to see you, Elaine. Of course, Shane Spiel and Jim Morris and Jimbo Burt. Roll Tide, boy. Those Alabama boys sure did roll Tide right over Ohio State, didn't they? Lord of mercy. not my alma mater. I spent a lot of time at Ohio State back in my college days, dating a girl who went there. John Matrician, good to see you out there. Carl Harlan, Dodie John. All the good ones out there today. Well, we're glad to be here with you. So I don't want to waste any more time. We got two more videos here for you. Gumbo and the Monk from over in Kirkenveld, Netherlands. So this one comes to us from Holland. They're doing Death Letter. And then we got Sleeping on the Blacktop, Sergi Estella. It's a Coulter wall cover. Sergi's over in Barcelona, Spain. If you remember, a couple months back, we ran a video, one of his, of him playing his, I believe the guitar was made out of beer cans, entirely out of beer cans, and his microphone was too. So here's the next two. Hope you enjoy them.
Hi, we are Gumbo and the Monk from the Netherlands. We will perform Death Letter. As our submission to the Samantha Fish International Cigar Box Guitar Video Playoffs, presented by CB Gitty. Got a letter this morning, how you reckon it read? Got a letter this morning, how you reckon it read? Hurry, hurry, the girl you love is dead. Grabbed out my suitcase and I took her down the road. Well, I grabbed out my suitcase and I took her down the road. When I got there, she was laying on a cooling board. Well, I walked up close, looked down into her face. Well, I walked up close, and I looked down into her face. My love, I'll see you on Judgment Day. Like 10,000 people standing round the burying ground. Didn't know I loved her till they began to let her down. And I slowly walked away. Yes, I folded up my arms and I slowly walked away. Good old girl, I'll see you on Judgment Day. Spirit away. Oh, that mess.
Hi, my name is Sergio Estella. I am from Rubí, Barcelona. I will be performing a song, it's called Sleeping on the Blacktop by Colter Wall, as a submission to the Samantha's Fish International CVG Video Playoffs presented by CB Gitty. I'm gonna use this guitar, it's called a 12-pack guitar, but today is a 9-pack guitar. With three strings on it, and a piezo inside one can to make the drums with my fingers. Well, I hope that you enjoyed this version. Oui.
Was his middle finger tapping the one can to do the beat? So I was trying to, like, that takes some dexterity to be able to do that all at the same time. And his foot was going. Like, he's a real one-man band.
It's like learning how to
pat your belly and rub your face and smack your, no, all, yeah. Manual dexterity has never been one of my strong suits. So a brief video now that Shane put together about this bookcase blaster, bookshelf blaster amp that you can't see. There he is. It kind of goes, it's just little, but with
it's
big sound. Oh, birdhouse. Yeah. I want to do a variation. I've been trying not to talk too much about things in development so nobody gets a jump start on copying them, but basically, well, I'll show you. Show, don't tell. That's what my old writing teacher used to say. One of the props here on the Gitty stage is an old radio that round, kind of pointed, roundy top. I'm gonna do a amp enclosure that kind of imitates that. So all right, here's the Bookshelf Blaster amp video, and then we got two more videos from you, from Layla CBG doing Amazing Grace down in San Miguel de Allende, Mexico. And then Ben Rice is doing I Belong to the Band out in Portland, Oregon. And then Danny Woodman, who's still patiently waiting in the wings, will take the stage and play a few
of
his favorites.
Start the 8-minute countdown for Danny Woodman.
All right, hold on to your onions, people. It's coming.
Hi, my name is Ben Rice from Portland, Oregon, and I'll be playing I Belong to the Band on my 4-string washboard guitar for my video submission to the Samantha Fish International Cigar Box Guitar Festival video playoffs presented by CB Gitty. Thank you. watch the sun, see how steady she runs. Don't let it get you with your work undone. Joshua, Joshua, the son of a nun. Great God Almighty, would you stop the sun? God spoke to Joshua to do that will. He said, if you fight the battle, the sun will stand still. He gave me a letter and he told me to go. And gave me a harp and he told me to blow. And if I blow my lungs away, I will get them back in the coming day. When I get to heaven, gonna put on my shoes. Walk around heaven and spread the news. I got news, I got news. Good news, good news. I belong to the band, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I belong to the band, hallelujah. Talking about, we're talking about that union band. I belong to the band, hallelujah. When I get to heaven, I'm gonna sit right down and ask the Lord for my starry crown. I belong to the band, hallelujah, hallelujah. Talking about that washboard band. I belong to the band of hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I belong to the band hallelujah. I belong to the band, belong to the band. I belong to the band.
Stuff there, huh? I'm so proud to have been able to sponsor. Sorry, it snuck up on us. I don't know if you could tell. To be able to sponsor such a contest when Collins Kirby, the organizer of the New Orleans Cigar Box Guitar Fest, and now part of the organizational force behind the Samantha Fish Cigar Box Guitar Fest, when he approached me about this video contest, I was kind of like, meh. We had just finished up a big contest through Cigar Box Nation, and like, is anybody really gonna care? And turns out he was right and I was wrong, because there's some awesome, awesome stuff, and it's helped raise the profile of that festival. Samantha herself has done interviews talking about everything and podcasts, so it's really been great. All right, so without further ado, there was something else I was gonna say, but I've forgotten. Probably wasn't important. If I shout out during it, no, I won't do that. Anyway, without further ado, here comes Danny. Got three or four songs for us. And yeah, buddy. Thanks for agreeing to do it, Dan.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
I honestly didn't know what was going to fill the second half of the show. But somehow, like always, here we are.
Well, we're really on the third half of the show now.
Hi, everybody. Long time no see. Actually, I haven't been doing much on Facebook lately. It's gotten lazy.
It's been hard.
Yeah.
Social media kind of.
Yeah, everything's up. Anyway.
Except for you guys. You guys are awesome.
Yes, you are awesome. All right. This is a song I've fallen in love with lately. It's an REM song. And it's a song about, I read it, the meaning of it is something about there's so many problems in the world, it feels like the sky is falling.
Sometimes.
Fitting.
Sometimes.
There's a problem, fitters, iron, bargain, buildings, weights and pulleys, feathers hit the ground before the weight can leave the air. By the sky and sell the sky and tell the sky and tell the sky don't fall on me, don't fall on me, don't fall on me. There's a progress, we have found a way to talk around the problem. Building towered foresight isn't anything at all. By the sky and sell the sky and bleed the sky and tell the sky don't fall on me. Don't fall on me. Don't fall on me. Don't fall on me. Then it wouldn't be sky anymore. So if I send it to you, you gotta promise to keep it whole. By the sky and sell the sky and lift your arms up to the sky and ask the sky and ask the sky. Don't fall on me. Don't fall on me. Don't fall on me. Fall on me, don't fall on me, don't fall on me, don't fall on me. It's gonna fall, what's it up in the air for? If it's there for long, it's over me. Fall on me, don't fall on me, don't fall on me, don't fall on me. Thank you, thank you. That's my favorite REM song, and I think Michael Stipe said it was his too.
Wow.
Yeah. And, yep. So, I suppose I might as well do a few originals. Let's see. Let me tell you about my dog. He's as ugly as sin. Little children run and hide when they take a look at him. He'll make dainty ladies faint. Prince Charming he ain't. But I love my ugly, dumb, and stinky dog. Let me tell you about my dog. Well, he don't smell very good. Oh, the vapor trail he leaves strips the paint off the wood. And forgive my being crass, but he's always passing gas. But I love my ugly, dumb, and stinky dog. He's fragrant as an old boot. He's photogenic as a Bigfoot. Thinks that garbage is food. And dead animals taste similarly good. Well, inside my doggy's head, well, there ain't much going on. Always barking at that rusty engine lying on the lawn. He thinks that it's a bear. He's a numbnuts, but who cares? I still love my ugly, dumb, and stinky dog. Well, my ugly doofus dog, he is loyal to the end. You can keep your pedigree, all I'm wanting is a friend. He's as hideous as me, I enjoy his company. My beloved ugly, dumb, and stinky dog. my best friend, my ugly, dumb, and stinky dog.
Big finish.
All right. There's another one I wrote. This has become one of my favorites that I wrote. And a train song, of course.
Really?
I don't
believe it.
You like trains?
Inconceivable.
Inconceivable. The valley sleeps so quietly. The ground shakes. What could it be? Black clouds of smoke. Look out, it's me, the mighty locomotive. When folks see me, they step aside. I'm like Moses parting the Red Sea tide as I thunder across the countryside. The mighty locomotive. Oh, oh, oh. Don't I go, I'm high-balling. Oh, oh, and on I go, high-balling. The semaphore is high and green. My fire's burning, I'm in full steam. Hear my whistle sing and scream. I'm the mighty locomotive. My presence fills the land and sky. Children wave as I go by. They love to see a freight train fly and a mighty locomotive. Oh, oh, and on I go, I'm high-balling. Oh, oh, and on I go, high-balling. High-balling, these freight cars, they need hauling. And the wide world is calling. God, I love this country. From sea to big blue shining sea. The U.S. of A., she runs on me. And I ain't lying. I haul my freight, rain or clear sky. All glory, she riding high. Just like me, as I go by, and I'll keep on flying. Oh, oh, and on I go, I'm high-balling. Oh, oh, and on I go, high-balling. On I go, high-balling. High-balling.
Nice. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. All right. Let's see. What should I do next? I'm just kind of winging it, kind of like the Grateful Dead.
Hey, just try it. Just ourselves here today.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather around her, miner's lady, stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, mistakes. Drops in my eye, country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads. I hear a voice in in the morning, as she calls me, the radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home.
Just had to grab the banjo and pick along.
Yeah, sometimes the mood just strikes you.
I realize it's been a long time since I've played with somebody else.
I know, it's
kind
been
of
a
sad to admit.
Been a long year.
A long time.
Yes. Well, hopefully we'll be back in the session soon
Here's
enough.
Hoping.
Yep. Let's see. What's the one I used? See, I've already forgotten.
Come by the hills to the land where the fancy is free, and you stand where the trees reach the sky and the locks reach the sea. Where the rivers run clear and the bracken is gold in the sun, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. Come by the hills to the land where life is a song, where the birds fill the air with their joy all the day long, where the trees sway in time and even the wind sings in tune, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day. So come by the hills to the land where the legends remain, where the glories of old stir the heart and may yet come again, where the path has been lost but the future is still to be won, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. So come by the hills to the land where the fancy is free, and you stand where the trees reach the sky and the locks reach the sea. Where the rivers run clear and the bracken is gold in the sun, and the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day is done. I say the cares of tomorrow must wait till this day.
Since I've done that one.
You know, Sunday is officially 5/6 of the way to St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah.
Well, we won't. I don't know what we'll be doing on the big day, but...
Well, the drinking part we can still do.
We can still do that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, maybe we'll try to do a somewhat smaller Irish show of some sort for the day itself.
Yeah. Yep.
You got more, or are you all done?
Well,
it's up to you. Don't cost nothing.
Nope.
Someone wants you to Poop Shoe Jenkins.
Poop Shoe!
On YouTube, if you don't know it, would request to please come down to Boston. Jimmy Buffett.
Hmm? Oh, I'll try to remember that.
Yeah.
Please come down. I had been a pretty serious parrot head for a lot of years. I do not know that one. I've never even heard of it. His later stuff I've fallen away from. But anyway, it's your show.
Let's see if I remember this one. There's another one I haven't done in forever.
Come all ye young fellows, so fair and so fine, and seek not your fortune way down in the mine. It will form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood is as black as the coal. Well, it's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the dangers are double and the pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's as dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. It's many a man I've known in my day who lived but to labor his whole life away, like a fiend with his dope or a drunkard his wine. A man must have lust for the lore of the mine. Well, it's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the dangers are double and the pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's as dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. The morning, the evening, the middle of day, they're the same to the miner who labors away. And the one who ain't careful will never survive one fall of the slate and you're buried alive. Well, it's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the dangers are double and the pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's as dark as a dungeon way down in the mine. Well, I hope when I die and the ages shall roll, my body will blacken and turn into coal. Then I'll look from the door of my heavenly home and pity the miner that's digging my bones. Well, it's dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the dangers are double and the pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's as dark as a dungeon way down in the mines. I said it's dark as a dungeon, damn as the dew, where the dangers are double and the pleasures are few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's as dark as a dungeon way down in the mine.
Merle Travis, right? All right, well, I think we'll call it.
All right.
Thank you, Danny.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Out there
Stay
for
safe.
Watching. We'll see you again next week, Lord willing, and the government don't get over.
He's not wearing his mask.
Sinner. Well, I broke my strap when I ripped it off too fast. All right, we'll see you next week. Thanks, everybody.